Hello, welcome back to Keeper. In last episode we tried Projectile Hell on challenge difficulty twice and failed. And that cleared them, the damage is done by the anti-air gun is way too slow. Vesta requires way too much build up to be useful. We had the best chance with laser. I'm still going to keep drone yard because collecting materials is required. Not sure about the spire. Maybe missile launcher. It's not taking damage is also nice. Now dealing damage. Also nice too. However, missiles also require a lot of resources to put into. Let's try it. Requires water. Everything requires water. Takes one beardy. We need a lot of more missiles. So the auto cannon. Thank you. auto-reloading rockets would be nice, that's double the damage. Drill. Armor will also help. So should I go for anti-air armor? Thank you. poor hole. Damn it, kurv. So by wave 8 I need to have better laser. What can I change? Definitely not rockets. With shield because it has reflective aura, but then I would have to take lift. cannon. All my choices.
Thank you.
lucky in the first round that I made it so far. I really don't know how to solve this conundrum. They need to be lucky on the materials. This will allow me to dig deeper for the bigger spaces. Okay, what do we have? Teleporter. I didn't see that pulse. Unless it's just for melee. Or I need to unlock it. Because it doesn't say it's melee, it just says kinetic. And everything is kinetic. I need that spiral. Because I'm taking way too much damage, even with that armor. Just not enough stopping power. And it's now this is I'm guided. So I need this. And it costs a lot. Twice the amount I have. Let's try the spider once more. Maybe I'll turn processor again. Maybe I'm just mining too slow. Thank you. saved on help me. Let's see the stun laser. Cobalt and almost purple. Yes. another kobolds. Doesn't look great. Laser doesn't stop this big guy. I mean the stun laser. Resurrection. I want everything of this. But now I'll get the melting of projectiles, but I'm not sure how much this will help. too much, maybe with dual laser. Let's try with the assessor this time. Maybe I'm just mining too long. Whatever comes next time. So thank you for watching and see you in the next one.